Now, where the former Prime Minister Saad Hariri has endorsed Hezbollah ally Michel Aoun as the next president. Lebanon. Let's update you on the top stories. Iraqi special forces have joined the battle to retake the city of Mosul from ISIL fighters. Syrian military says it will deal with and effectively bring down any Turkish warplanes which enter its airspace.